Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. My name is Michael, and the Daily Prophetic Word given for Tuesday, the 28th of May 2019, is about giving birth. Please stay with me until the end of the video, because I have great news and great updates about the timeline of the rapture. But for now, let us start with the word given by the Spirit for the 28th of May 2019. Giving birth. I will allow you to give birth to your spiritual dreams. You will realize all the things you have dreamt about. Follow me, follow my lead and the wisdom you receive by the Holy Spirit, and walk on the new path towards my glory. I will protect you and guide you in your new life. Give birth to your dreams. Your dreams will come true when you trust in my prophets and my spirits. You will receive the knowledge you need to give birth to your dreams. Be my sons and daughters and walk through the door I will show you onto my new path for you. My angels will walk with you, and my spirit will guide you. Give birth to your dreams. Now is the time for you to realize the things you have always dreamed about. Shine your light into my nations for all to see. This was the daily word given by the Spirit for Tuesday, the 28th of May 2019. Thank you that you watch this daily prophetic words. Thank you that you are with me in all the other videos too. And now let us go to the great news about the rapture. We have come to the knowledge through the Spirit that we are very close to the time that the heaven will open. This is in relation to Revelation 4, verse 1 to 4. It also relates to a prophecy and vision that Diana Olivieri on her channel had about Neil and Louis Armstrong. One is a famous trumpeter, and the other one is the one on the moon. So it shows, and it was on the fourth day, so it shows that the time of the trumpet call, when heaven opens, and the moon will fall on the same day. So it will be a new moon, and it will be a trumpet call at the same time. And it must be on a fourth day in a month. So from this time period now, we have come to the conclusion that we are now either in June or in July with our timeline. Because both months, starting with the fourth day with a new moon, and this will be according to the Torah calendar. Not the usual calendar the Jews use, the Hebrew calendar, but according to the Torah calendar. The months, the new moon in the month of June is on the 4th of June, and the new moon in the month of July is also on the 4th of July. So the timeline can start either on June or on July. And in Revelation 4, verse 1 to 4, you read that heaven opened, and a voice like a trumpet, the relation to the trumpet of Armstrong, was done, and it is the beginning of the first, so it's a new moon, it's a starting point. So it will be now, 4-1. It will be the beginning of the month, it will be the fourth day of the month, so June or July. But it really doesn't matter if it starts in June or in July. The only thing we have to be careful of, because there is a Passover period, and in this Passover period, what is 7 days, you should not do any sin. and not any bad behavior, because this is your Passover to heaven. And that would start on the 6th, so either the 6th of June to the 13th of June, or the 6th of July to the 13th of July. And the 6th of June would be then the start of the Passover to heaven. No sins, 1 week. Take yourself together, pray, stay with the Lord. Avoid any bad behavior at this time, because now you're Passover to heaven. And you see that in Revelation, starting from Revelation 5 until 13. You see now John is in heaven, and he sees all the splendid things and all the glory and the power of the Lord until the 13th, when something else happened. And I will come to this right now. So on the 6th, the Passover to heaven starts. On the 7th, you will meet people, like on the 7th in the Torah calendar, you will see it's in the ordinance of. John will tend to you. John, now this is the time of John. Of John, this who has written the book of Revelation. So 7th, 6th is John will tend to you. And this is on the Torah calendar in the ordinance of John. And the 8th June then says it has begun. The final has started. It has begun. What has begun? Now what comes after John is in heaven? What comes? The opening of the seals. And the revelation starts. On the 9th of June, we have the vision of the hand washing feet. Hands washing feet. Like, remember the time when Miriam washed the feet of the Lord before the crucifixion. This is a time period when everything has to be cleaned up. That's the reason why we say no sin in this time period. And this also declares that Jesus is the only one worthy to open the scroll. It has connection to Revelation 5:9 and 4:9, the honor and glory of God. On the 11th of June, we have the implication of far-reaching. The power and glory of God is everywhere. And you are worthy, Revelation 4:11. His power will go over the whole world. And why is he doing that? It is also the time period when now Jesus went into the grave. He was far-reaching even into the place of death and Hades and bring all his power everywhere. But on the 13th, what is Revelation 5:13? In heaven, on earth, and under the earth. What does it mean, under the earth and in the sea? Under the earth are the graves. The dead in Christ will rise. The dead rising on the 13th of June or 13th of July. Revelation 5:13. That will go to the 17th of July. The dead rising. And what happens when the dead is risen? What are we reading in Thessalonians? First the dead will rise, and then we who are alive will be taken into the cloud to be with the Lord forever and ever. So we have a clear timeline now. From the 4th, when heaven opens, the trumpet voice will sound, until the 13th, when the dead will rise, and shortly thereafter, there will be a rapture or escape, I call it the escape of the bride, will take place. But from the 6th, be aware, from the 6th of June to the 13th of June, no sin, no bad behavior, no doing anything worldly, just concentrate on the Lord, pray, be with the Lord every day. And if you are wrong with the June, then it will be the 4th of July to the 13th of July. And then it will end on the 17th of July. All that is possible. But no matter if it's June or July, all will be finished by the 17th of July. And the escape of the bride, what is the first rapture, will have taken place. It might be in two steps. To this I will come in another teaching. But it will have taken place. So stay with us. with every daily prophetic word, because we will bring more knowledge and more information about that. And I thank you that you are here with me and have listened to it. May God bless you and your family abundantly. My name is Michael, and I see you tomorrow. Maranatha.